Dude.
Scene. What happened?
There's actually like there's like cutouts of terrorists inside this house.
Oh yeah, I remember
Actually.
that. Look at these two. They're like best friends. That's what happens when you walk up to a guy with a sniper rifle. He just shoots you in the head. A lot of bullets coming this way. Let's see. I think I want to go this way. Over here.
Fucking bullet sponge.
I was looking at the... Oh yeah, it's pistol time.
We got this.
There's a hole down here.
Throwing flashbang.
I guess I got my Zeus killing right away.
I shot you in the back of the head. Ah! I found everybody! that was dumb. I could have looked out the window, but no, I decided just to jump out the door like an idiot. And that was the best thing I've ever done.
Sniping each other's kills.
Report in.
No.
Ah, damn it. There's a guy hiding in a room to the back.
Ah, there he is. Again, I could have looked in the window. That was a nice throw of a grenade,
God,
buddy.
Damn it.
Could have just looked in the window. Oh, hey! These guys are really good at defending this crappy house. Alright, are you calling now?
Are those my names? Jesus Christ!
Yeah, that was you.
I just kept laying into that guy and he just would not go down.
He probably had armor. Hot dogs.
Go, go, go!
Going down the hole. Possibly. Can't get on the ladder. There we go.
I need help. Deploying flashbang. Two bad guys left. That makes one.
Oh, well, you got your vengeance, didn't you?
Good job, everyone.
I'm in the house. Wait a minute. Isn't there a doorbell? Yes, there is.
Lost, lost, lost! I have eyes on the enemy.
How poetic. Ah, you fuckers.
I'm pinned.
Damn it. Oh, why did he get a shotgun?
I've never even seen the hostages on this map. Downstairs?
Oh, the doorbell. Oh, I think they're upstairs. Ah! Okay, he's in the hallway. Upstairs hallway. He's camping on top of this. He's right behind you. Here he comes. He's walking in the room right now. My God, he jumped out at me, and I wet myself a little bit. Maybe faster gun.
Go, go, go!
Grenades.
Throwing a grenade.
Nice.
Throwing flashbang.
So glad that there's not friendly fire on. Shut up!
I'm gonna get a hostage.
Escorting the hostages.
Wow, I actually killed two people. Got you worried there, didn't I?
Let's go, let's go!
I was a little confused, I'm not gonna lie. I thought they were all dead.
Throwing fire!
I caught the pond.
They all jumped
fire
out the window on the left.
Oh.
Sniper! Could use some help.
Hey!
Ah, damn it. Shot me as I was jumping over a shrub. Ah! Shot me as I was throwing a flashbang. Yeah. All by yourself, buddy, with four people.
Oh, that's great.
All right, there's a guy in the middle of the stairway coming up.
I don't want to be by myself.
He's coming around behind you. Oh, you're coming downstairs. Oh, you're coming up behind him now. He's facing towards you.
He's got a bigger gun than I did. That was pretty fun. If I had saved my grenade instead of throwing it in the pond, I would have probably killed him.
Go, go, go! Smoke!
Pretty classic. There was something the other day where
targets are quiet.
Christina said something and I said, that's what she said. And she said, no, that's not what she would say.
Oh, I saw him. Whoa.
The fucker just fell down in front of me. Scared the hell out of me.
There's a pile of terrorists in here. Damn. Wasn't fast enough.
Move it, move it.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this little hidey hole.
Targets acquired. Incendiary out.
Just came off the roof, those bitches. You're all alone again. There's one other guy on the other side of the house, just like staring at the wall. Completely opposite side outside. He's looking at you, but he can't see you because there's a house. Oh, so he's pointing. So as you come around the corner, he's staring right at the wall that you're creeping up behind. If you go inside and look through the window, you might be able to shoot him from above. He doesn't hear you. Yeah, he's right outside that window.
Damn, if I had a grenade.
He's facing you now.
Damn it. Stupid psychic robots.
Oh, yeah. Can you see him through there?
Nope.
He didn't budge either. He just looks straight up. He's like glued to this wall. Oh, he hears you coming.
Damn it. I want to.
He's got the AK too. All right. He's. These bots are full of shit. Finally.
Now I got the AK.
Awesome,
God, my chest.
Los.
All right.
Incendiary out.
God bless.
I sniper would do pretty good at the entrance gate. Ooh.
It is pretty fun how you can watch them running around the windows. Damn it. Oh shit, where is he? Oh, he's upstairs in the front of the house on the railing.
Oh. Shit, of course. Oh, I got him! Yeah, use your own rifle against you. No money for grenades.
Yeah, like. Throwing a grenade. Pretty good in this game.
Oh no! They're coming out the left side, like that top window. Oh, of course. Guy on the balcony got me. Alright, there's two of them. Four of them.
Ah.
Never mind.
God damn it.
Alright, this game is...
Jesus, I thought I'd kill at least two of them. There was only one dead?
One guy died. That's the wrong button.
Move it! Move it!
Alright, I'm gonna regret this, but... We're all coming out the back side. They're all going around back to the... To the right.
Three to go. Only one guy left.
Is he dumb
nice
enough?
Shot.
Is he dumb enough to come around the front?
Yes. Right side.
Oh, Jesus. I was about to say, not again. Someone please kill him. Alright, if you go over to the hole here on the left, they all pour out that window.
Incendiary. Three to go.
I got that one guy halfway out the window. Get out of the way, Bot Dean.
That makes two left.
Simple math.
Only one guy left. I've got your back. I'm bringing the hostages out. Move it, move it. Terrorists win.
Oh, that was cool.
Good times.
All right, fire starter.
Nice work.
Nice.
I'm the bullshit.
Always nice to see when the fire works.